The heat is about to be unbearable for you, and the heat is about to be unbearable for your French Bulldogs. You have to pay attention to your dogs. You do not want your dogs to have a heat stroke. We don't want our dogs dying. So what can we do to prevent our French Bulldogs from having a heat stroke? The first thing you could do is make sure that your place or any place that they are in is a cool place. Listen, I know you guys want to take your dogs to the dog shows. I know you guys want to show your dogs off. But if it's not inside dog shows, if they're outside dog show, I would suggest you stay away from them. We don't want to have our dogs have a heat stroke at the dog show or be overheated at the dog stroke and die. Listen, when we bring our dogs out to play, we have to have playtime minimized. And then when we bring them in, we have to make sure that they're cool. When they come in the house, hit them with some nice room temperature water, and then give them a nice bowl of water.